Hi friends, welcome back to Tech Trends. Before we did an experiment called wireless notice board. In that we send a text from the mobile phone and it will displayed in the LCD display. I have given the link of that video here, you can check it out. In this experiment, we are going to see how we can send a text from a web and display in a LCD display. Let's watch the video. The components required for this experiment are NodeMCU board, LCD display, I2C converter, 4 female-to-female jumper wire and a connecting cable. First, connect the LCD display to the board as shown in this image and also connect the I2C converter parallel to the LCD display. This is our NodeMCU board. Here we need to give 4 connections from the I2C converter. You can see in the I2C converter there are 4 pins: ground, VCC, SDA and SCL. The ground pin you need to connect to the ground pin in NodeMCU, VCC you need to connect with 3 volt, SDA pin you need to connect with D2 and SCL to D1. Now we can connect the connecting wires to the I2C converter first. Now we connected the connecting wires to the I2C converter now. Now we need to connect the other end to the NodeMCU board. The first one is the ground pin. We need to connect to the ground pin in the NodeMCU board. The second one is the VCC. We need to connect with the 3 volt pin. SDA pin, we need to connect to D2. And SCL we need to connect to D1. So this is our circuit connection. Now connect the connecting cable to the NodeMCU board and connect the other end of the cable to the PC and upload the program.
Now connect the NodeMCU board to the laptop and upload the program to the NodeMCU board. Before uploading, please change the SSID and password of your Wi-Fi in the program. Then select the board from Tools, Board, and here we already selected the board, and then select the port. Once the board and port is selected, click the arrow button to upload the program. Now the program is uploaded. You can see the message "done uploading" here. Once the program is uploaded, click the serial monitor. You can click this icon to get the serial monitor, or you can click from Tools, Serial Monitor. Here you will get the IP address. If you are not getting the IP address, press the reset button in the NodeMCU board and it will show the IP address. Yeah, now we got the IP address, that is 192.168.1.103. Now open that IP address in the browser and here we can see the text box. Here we need to enter the text which we need to display in the LCD display. Enter any text and click the send button and it will display the text in the LCD display. The text which we entered in the web is now displayed on the LCD display. Please like this video and subscribe to Tech Trends channel. If you have any clarification, please post in the comment section. Thank you.